Right now, an investigation is underway into a threat of a school shooting at Noblesville High School. Police are investigating. We have learned the threats were put on a bathroom stall around 11 this morning, along with racial and derogatory statements. The school and police say they have a person of interest and they believe it is a student. They also say there will be extra police presence tonight at Noblesville High School events.